11 goals the last five games. First one out every game prior to the start. A little behind the back. Crawford looks, scores!
With Coach Day before the game, he talked about how Panther City likes to push transition. Right. They're doing a great job.
Oh, and they get Day mood. The quick move by Blaze Reardon. 2-3 minutes to go here in the first. A quick feed again of Will Malcolm. Tried to feed the middle. They're still able to keep control of the ball. Great defense by Philadelphia. Malcolm with four on the shot clock. Shot score from the left side.
We have the Malcolm to Malcolm brother connection against Philly, where their opponents, when they've scored first, have gone 1-for-8. So,
and a shot score by Cattone.
Lead to 3. That's going to help him a ton going into the second half.
And again, we talk about Mitch Jones, Holden Cattone, Joe Resiterence. Very powerful offense. They can do it. Shot score! There's one of them. What a rifle from Joe Resiterence, getting his second of the afternoon. Christardis already with a couple of goals this afternoon. Nice ball movement by Philadelphia. A little behind the back. Shot score!
Loose backhand goals.
LeClaire, no place to go. Good defense, Panther City. Inside of 8 on the shot clock. LeClaire still looking. This time he rifles it, gets his own rebound behind the back. A goal! How about that pass, though, from LeClaire that set everything up?
And that was an incredible job by Wagner and just his awareness to get around those Panther City defenders.
Tried to sneak one in, and the game is tied. 50 seconds left in the power play for Panther City.
And that's really who they need to get the ball back in their stick is Jason Knox.
Quick shot low. You say it, he'll do it this season.
And he's done a great job clearing it and pushing it in transition for Panther City today.
Crawford has to give it up. Little fake shot, score! Jonathan Donville!
What a fake by Donville. Really